As we approach the 4-hour mark into the spacewalk, this is a very unique view of spacewalker Sergei Prokopyev wearing the suit bearing the blue stripes as he plays out a length of cable from a cable carrier.
All right.
This is a view from a camera mounted in a window in the Rosviet module.
And those cable holders are...
the Poisk module on the space-facing side of the Russian segment of the International Space Station. In the red stripes at the left of this window pane view is Oleg Artemyev, the two working to play out the cable that is going to be attached momentarily to the Icarus payload, the antenna unit that will be used to track the migratory patterns of birds and other small wildlife back on Earth.